Hello, I'm Mr. Safety, and it's time for this month's safety training. And this month we're going to get a double header. We need to cover two topics. One is personal protective equipment, and one is heat illness prevention. Now, protective equipment is there to save you from hazards, but believe it or not, it should be a last resort, not a first line of defense. If you must face a hazard, the first preference would be to engineer your way out of that hazard. For example, if you're going to do an experiment in a classroom with some chemicals that might be dangerous. Hopefully there would be installed a fume hood that would suck up those chemicals and no one would be exposed to them. But if that's impossible, then the next option would be to administer your way out of the hazard. Meaning you would ask questions like, are there some other chemicals we can use that might not be as dangerous? Do we have to do this experiment at all? But if there's no way to avoid the hazard, then you need to wear some personal protective equipment that is comfortable and that will keep you safe from that specific hazard. The other thing we need to talk about is the heat. It's summer, it's getting hot, and we need to have some heat illness prevention. Now, the best way to beat the heat is to stay in air-conditioned environments, but you can't always do that. So the second best bet is to make sure you hydrate yourself. One good guideline is the 8x8 rule. You drink 8 glasses that are 8 ounces each every day. Now that's just a guideline. You have to look at the temperature and level of activity you're going to be working at. You might need more water than that. And if you must work outside or do something strenuous, make sure that you drink water throughout the day on some kind of schedule where you're taking breaks and hydrating well. Also, use sunscreen, have some protective clothing on, and strive to do your most strenuous work in the morning and the evening when it's cooler. Follow these guidelines, take care, and be safe. That's this month's training from Mr.